Here we are. We just installed vinyl cedar shake siding on this house. We're on the front now, and as you can see, it was a tear off. See the lumber, what we've done here, instead of putting a column on the bottom,
you see, that's what you want. That's what you want with every course once you install. Make a trim board, we get a nice look on it. We have some cold molding between the blocks. It's just finishing up right now.
For your free consultation and estimate, or go to one of our websites.